President Bush announced that he is indeed involved romantically with pop diva Britney Spears.
Thanks a lot, George. How am I gonna fix this?
I repeat, while visiting Columbus, Ohio, Dick Cheney has shot a Walmart clerk in the face.
What's up, bitches? Two tickets to the president's party. Someone's getting laid tonight for sure.